Hi everybody, it's Pajama Wolfie. So I've been hearing a lot about these little fidget spinner things, and I've decided I would finally get in on that. So I got a fidget spinner, and I took it pretty serious. So that was me. I just wanted to show you my new fidget spinner. Actually, this started when a few weeks ago I saw someone dressed as Ladybug from Miraculous Ladybug promoting a toy store, and she was dancing with a hula hoop, and it was the coolest thing ever. She's the one who did the split, and which inspired me to try that, and it turns out I could do a split. So I thought it was the best thing, and so I went online and I got, this is an adult hula hoop. Mine is, it's 40 inches in diameter, so it's pretty big. But hopefully this can be a good new hobby for me, and I can learn some tricks so I don't just have to stand there looking really cool while No Doubt plays. Alright, Wolfie out. Hey, just in case you guys don't believe me about the split, and so that way I can have video proof of it, that it was actually a thing I could do at one time, I'm gonna tape me doing a split right now. Alright. Ta-da! Miraculous! Ow! Ow! I didn't say it didn't hurt! Miraculous!